All right, I think we got sound now. In the highs, no good. Harley down front, stop ball. Holy cow, whoop-de-doo goes up. Bailey with the steal. Kelsey coming up over to Bailey on the side. Pause for three and miss. It's out of bounds. Round Valley ball. Gets it in the Hawes. Up. Fouled. She'll be shooting two.
Do we get the shot clock next year?
I was told that we just haven't heard anything.
Second one's good. 3-0 around Valley. 6:40 left in the first quarter. Elks putting the press on. They better hurry and get it across court. Oh, they got a 10-second call. Good defense by Round Valley.
That'd make me yell.
Poof. Inbound to Hawes down there. She's looking. She's going to drive the short corner. Pick her dribble up in the bad spot. Kelsey shoots and scores. Timeout St. John's. Round Valley 5, St. John's 0.
Play hot potato.
St. John's on top. Kelsey trying to get a steal. Tyler on the ball now. Oh, nice move by St. John's. Oh, basket's good. Tyler just body slammer on that. Oh, it was on Ziegler. Five to three, Round Valley. 5:50 left in the first. Bailey coming down on top, looking around, gets it over to Harley. Harley's going to drive and go up. We'll take it. Harley with the rebound, jump ball, it'll stay on this end. They should know better to tangle with Harley. Ball gets inbounded underneath. Harley with the steal. Round Valley heading down court. gets it to Bailey. Back over to Kelsey. She's going down. Turns and just throws up a shot. Good defense by Rattler. Where's the foul in? Harley's going to be fouled. Sorry, I'm yelling out the fouls for you. Gets inside to Hawes. Hand off to Hawes. Up to Ziegler. Oh. Ziggy's going to shoot a three. It's way off. Hawes didn't save it. St. John's ball. 7-3. 4:30 left in the first quarter. Brown ball with the press. She carry that? 7-5, Round Valley. All the way over to Kelsey. Timeout, Round Valley. So if you guys are out and about and you see Jensen around, thank him for all his good camera work.
I forget sometimes. I forget to switch his name.
You don't forget as much as your dad does, but Jensen's doing a great job for us. We appreciate his help. Oh, St. John's with the steal. Oh, Kelsey with a foul. He's shooting two. First one gets a bounce. This is the second one. St. John's gets the rebound. St. John's drives. Tie game. 3:50 left in the first quarter. Bad passes, but able to save it. Except for that one. Brown Valley with the press. St. John's turnover, Round Valley ball. Get it into Harley. She takes the shot from the free throw. Whoa. A little too much oomph on that shot. She carrying it? I think she carries. Oh. Oh. Bunch of people on the ground. Hawes with a steal. She's going to go up and get hammered. She'll be shooting too. First one good, ties it up at 8. Second one's good. Round Valley up 1. Skyler with a steal, gonna go up for a layup. It's good. 11-8, 2:35 left in the first quarter. Oh, we got a ball. Jump ball, should be around Valleys. St. John's making a couple subs. It's over to Kendry, back up top to Skyler, over to Addie. Kelsey throws up a... Harley gets the... foul. She'll be shooting 2. First one's good. 12-8 Round Valley. That's good. 13-8 Round Valley. 2 minutes left. First quarter. Round Valley picking the ball up top. Oh. Nice look inside. Just didn't work. And out of bounds on Round Valley. And Sis comes in for Kendra. Round Valley ball. Oh, he just needs Sis to shut the dribbler down. Over to Harley, she drives in. Sis for 3. That was a long one. That was a hard one off the backboard. Oh.
Too much oats.
That's good defense. Up to Kelsey. Offensive foul, Round Valley. Fans are getting heated now, and I don't blame them a little bit.
Come on!
Is that a foul down there?
Inside. Oh, getting blocked on it. Addy with the recovery. 13-8, 40 seconds left, first quarter. Joey into Harley, she's gonna go up, and she's fouled. She'll be shooting too. First one good. 14-8, Round Valley. Second one's no good. Black ball. Hawes, subbing for Hawes. Uh-oh. Ball got stolen. Step over, step over. Oh! Oh! Dang it. Five seconds left. And that was 10 seconds of out of control on both sides, which is pretty exciting. We got us a game. And she's going to have a clock run out on her in the corner. There you have it. Round Valley 14, St. John's 8. End of the first quarter. We'll be back here in a momento.
Oh, that he could be able to dribble again. Chavez called a travel. And reverse a call.
Oh, oh! Calm down, Jeff!
Don't jump for those.
Hawes with the rebound and the arm foul. There we go. Kendra in for Sis. And, oh, Addie almost loses it, but she gets control. Into Haas, she's going to drive. She gets the ball taken away from her. Oh. Good dive by Kendra. ...14-10, Run Valley. Round Valley takes a quick timeout, 14-12. 6:44 left, second quarter. Kendra to bring the ball up. Whoa, the momentum has shifted the other way. First one's good. St. John's cut the lead to one. Their chance to tie it. Tie again. Ah, you gotta pass it to the chest, not the feet. And the Brindley up top, she's gonna drive. Brindley want the foul, but not gonna get it. Inbound to Kendra, swings it over to Bailey for three. No good. Oh. Somebody in black jersey needs to grab the ball and guard somebody. St. John's up five, 19-14. Brindley driving. Offensive foul, St. John's. Thank you. Linda Bailey. Out to Brindley for long two. Round Valley down three. 4:50 left in the game, or half. Oh my gosh. Kendra causes a steal. Over to Harley for three. Oh, no good. We got numbers. Don't mess it up. Oh. Foul on Brindley. Been a while since we've had a dance girls game, huh? Woo. Brown Valley, full court. Oh. St. John's takes a timeout. St. John's 19, Round Valley 16. 3:45 left, second quarter. Brindley with a rebound there. Out to Ziegler. Down to Kelsey in the corner. Brindley for a three up top. No good. Oh. Foul on Kelsey. With a step in, a steal. Harley throw it at their feet. Brindley's gonna drive, kick it out to Kelsey for three. Too much oops. Harley comes up with it. Kelsey with another one. And it's a tie game again. Brown Valley putting the pressure up. Oh, she does. Oh. History. Saw that coming. Brown Valley ball. Gotta do better on her passes. Into Harley, she kicks it out. Brindley's gonna drive, shot. Oh. Round guy ball underneath. Two point, too high. St. John's coming on the court, sky. Oh. Nobody knows who's their guarding. Everybody's running around. Harley coming down. Kicks over to Brindley. Throws up a shot. And it's good. Tied at 21. 140 left in the second quarter. She double dribbled. St. John's. 129 left in second quarter. Kelsey's little floater, it's good. Foul on Round Valley.
Watch 11. Tell me if she's carrying.
What were they complaining about?
Oh.
Jolie in for Walker. St. John's down one. 108 left in the second quarter. Jolie for three. No good. Gotta run a little faster. And Harley with the breakup. Skyler dribbling down. Throws it up. She's fouled. With 41 seconds left. First one is no good. Second one's good. Assist with a steal. Skyler gets it. And in. Somebody get ball. Somebody get ball, please. Oh, my gosh. 22 seconds left. Round Valley up one. Harley running around, gonna get 5 seconds if you're not careful. Harley gets it. goes up for two, and in at the buzzer. So, exciting game, first half. Don't be nuts. Brown Valley 28, St. John's 25. We'll be back here in a little bit.
You're in the shot.
We're in the shot. Everybody saw me. We're back. Round out the full court press. Keeping them on the ball. They get it across court. Oh, passes it to Ziegler, but Harley comes up with it, and they're going to call a jump ball. Let me stay with St. John. Oh, loose ball on the ground. Round volleyball this time. Snyder with a long three. Woo! Saves it. Oh! Nobody grabbed it. Up to St. John. Oh, and Harley. Oh! Another jump ball will be St. John's.
I wouldn't be talking to coaches like that.
Left-handed, no good. No good again. Bailey with a rebound. She's going up. Gets to Harley up top inside to her sister. And, oh, it's tipped out. Whew. I was gonna say nobody went for it. Gets it into Brindley. She drives, kicks it out to Bailey for three. No good. Kelsey gets it and banks it in. 30-25, Round Valley, 6:30 left, and it's out of bounds, St. John's. Trying to get it in. Gets it over to Bailey, goes through legs. Gosh. And don't tell me how that came out without a whistle. Another two. Oh. St. John's a miss, and a foul. Foul on Kelsey. First one's good. Sit down, boys. Sit down. Good job. 26-32, Round Valley. 27-32. 5:55 left in the third quarter. Swings over to Kendra. She's going to throw up a three. It's way off. Brindley draws a foul. Skyler looking around, gets up to Kendra up top, over to Bailey. She throws up a three. In and out.
Oh!
She pumped. Oh, you were watching.
Out of bounds. Wrong body ball. Come help her. Kendrick. Throws it away and fouls her. That girl's gonna go all the way. Gotta stop ball first. Can't watch them go down the middle of the lane. Over to Kendra. She's going to drive. Throw up a two. Too hard. Out of bounds round, Valley. 4:20. Left in the third. 32:29 round, Valley. And Bailey with a steal. Round Valley ball. Jolie in for Kendra. Hope sister's nerves are calm down now. Gets into Brindley. Over to Harley. She throws it in. All right. Oh. Why do they play behind? Hard to announce when you've been a coach. Oh! St. John's in 2-3. Just for three. Oh, just off to the right. Oh, gets past her. Harley with a. Round Valley up 2, 3:20 left in the third quarter. Gets over to Bailey. She travels. Only other thing you do there is fouling. Tie game. 3 minutes left. Second, third quarter. Oh my gosh. Like I told the boys, they're not monkeys. You can't throw it to their feet. we're back. St. John's up two. Gets it into Brindley. She goes up. No good. Step over. Offensive! Finally got somebody to step over and stop ball. And on top of it, they got an offensive foul. How you like it, little brother? You like it? Me too. Brown Valley still down two. 2 minutes left. Hardy drives, gets blocked. Watch it, watch it, watch it. Oh. That's the wrong one anyway. St. John's hands off at the top, gets back to the wing. Oh. Switch. 38-34. Round Valley down four. 1:15 left, third quarter. Jolly for three, no good. Taylor with the rebound and a foul. First one good. Second one no good. Round Valley down three. 1 minute left, third quarter. Jolie on top, guarding the ball. Trying to hand off, it didn't work. Now she's driving, picks up. Oh, that was a good shot. Bad, or good move, bad shot. Hardy slowing it down up top. Long one, no good. Thirty-seven seconds left. Round Valley down three. Oh, not good there. Oh, that's good.
Wish you'd chin the ball.
Into Harley, she's going to drive. Kicks out to Bailey. She drives, picks up. Oh. Oh. We're going to get Harley with the foul. We've got a hurt player, so get her fixed and we'll get back to it here in a few minutes.
Go for it.
Okay.
All right, we're back. So 4 seconds left in the third quarter. Round Valley down four. Seconds left. And that'll be it for the third quarter. Round Valley 35, St. John's 39.
One.
Back start of the fourth quarter. St. John's ball, Round Valley down four. Addy Poston's in the game for us. Three from the corner, no good. Foul on St. John's. Don't pass it to your feet. Ended. Oh, don't bounce it off your foot either. Whoa. Little mistakes. Get it, Skyler. Skyler's Round Valley ball. We snuck that one. It's into Brindley. Nice move. Ha ha! Round Valley down two. Step in front. Don't lose your guy. She saves it. Gets it out to Kelsey. Into Brindley. She goes up high. Not sure if they've decided who to call the foul on yet. Foul on St. John's. Round Valley ball. Hey. Swing it over to Skyler. She's looking inside. Back up top to Jolie. Swings it over to Kelsey. Over to Jolie. She takes a three. Oh, in and out. Jolie with a steal. It's over to Kelsey. Oh, good grief. Hot potato, just need to hold on to it for half a second longer. Nice. 39-37, Round Valley down two, 5:45 left in fourth quarter. Addie Poston with the rebound. Sis, don't throw it away. Just with a deflection there. Skyler on the ball, putting pressure. Staying with her. All you can do. Hands up, didn't fall. It's a jump, true. Dang it. Huh? Yeah. Foul on Kelsey. Who's here on that?
Robbers.
Yeah. 41-37. 5 minutes left in the fourth. Yeah. 42-37. Round Valley throws it away. No defense on them. Throw it away. Harley putting pressure on the ball. Is he pushing her off? Kendra gets the steal, gets the Bentley. Up to Kendra and a hold on to it. Don't throw it away. Gets to Harley. She's going to drive out of bounds.
Yeah.
St. John swinging around, drives middle, goes up, no good. 44-37. St. John's ahead. Round Valley takes a timeout.
That's what a lot of people don't understand.
Come on, Bob! Go!
Run! Holy foul. St. John's gal fouls out. It's got the bottom banner. There's another one. With the bench of steel. St. John has reached the foul. Thirty-eight, 44. 3:50 left in the fourth quarter. Round Valley down 6. Kendra will go to the line. That's good. 39-44. good. Round Valley playing behind the defender, allowing them to get the ball. Kendra drives, short court. Oh my gosh. Another bad pass. .310 left in the fourth quarter. Round Valley down five. Rebound Brindley. Back up to Kendrick. That'll be St. John's ball. Jolie in for Kendra. Harley with the hustle. Out of bounds, St. John's. Ah! Bad pass again. Did he wait to see if she was making the shot before he called the foul? First one's no good. Second one's good. Round Valley down six. Jolie driving baseline. Oh. Oh my gosh. Somebody stop ball. Harley with the rebound. Swings over to Kendry. Throws it out of bounds. 1:53 left. Timeout, St. John's. St. John's 45. Round Valley 39.
We're back. Oh. Hardy with a rebound. Get off of her. Getting exciting. 120 left in the game. Brown Valley down 6. Gotta get ball. Brown Valley down 8. 55 seconds left. Timeout Brown Valley. Put the wrong hat on, dude. All right, we're back. 54 seconds. Brown Valley down 8. Bad passes. Not good for us. Thirty-three seconds left. Get up the court. Eight seconds left. And that's your game, Round Valley fans. Round Valley 39, St. John's 47. Go refill your Coke, and we'll be back for the boys' game in about 15 minutes.
Thank you. All right, we're here for the final game of the night between the second rivals of Rabbi High School and Big John High School. Welcome to this varsity boys basketball contest. Starting lineup for score tonight for Round Valley. Number one, Riker Marble. Number 12, Jordan Kindler. Number 23, Brett Jordan. Number 30, Ryan Rodriguez. And at the first group, Seth Wilson. And now put your hands together for your hometown Big John Redskins. Starting line number two, Brett Powell. Number three, Dave Mavala. Number four, Dave Walford. Number five, Ethan Salvin. And number 22, Bruce Lanier. If the combined players sit down and come on out, and we'll have everybody else stand for our national anthem. Come on out, guys. This is the combined choirs of St. John's Middle School.
We don't have a manual.
High School.
The only stick you got in your truck didn't even work. Two-wheel drive.
Okay.
Once again, let's remind everybody that you're the first to shift. It's expected there to take John from the swamp to the victory of the forward.
All right, here we go. 0 with the tip. Right here with the ball. Rodriguez. Back to Raggart. Oh, gets it tipped away. Holds on to it. Right from the elbow, it's good. Good job. John's good. Tied at 2. Want to commentate with me, sis? St. John drive the middle. No good. Brody with a rebound, Riker coming down the middle. He's going to drive all the way. And he does. 6-2, Round Valley. St. John's drives, kicks it out of the corner. Oh, nice move, just didn't make it. Brody with a rebound. Jordan for 3. 9-2, Round Valley. Three from the corner, it's good. 9-5. 5:25 in the first quarter. Rodriguez head shaking. Bivitz gets it to Blondie there. Statton kicks it out to Brett. No good. Rodriguez with the rebound and misses it. Brody misses it. St. John's coming the other way. St. John's for 3, no good. St. John's with a rebound. Another 3, no good. Statton had it and went between his legs. Rodriguez, fast break, out to Jordan. No good. Riker saves it. And Jordan saves it. Hands off to Stout, and he throws it up. He was pushed. That's all right. No, stay on your feet. Brody with a rebound. Riker coming up. Over to Rodriguez. Get over to Statton. Statton looks to drive. He gets fouled.
He said Rodriguez.
Oh, wrong guy, but it's okay. Statton for three. Off the front of the rim. St. John's cuts the middle, kicks it back out. Riker in the fast break. Riker shot fake. Little pumper, no good. Round Valley ball. Jordan for three. Good. 12-5, Round Valley. 2:19 left in the first quarter. Statton with a steal. He gets fouled. Timeout, St. John's. Brody for two, 14-5, Round Valley, 1:45 left in the first. Jordan for three, no good. Rebound, St. John's. Seven, 1:15 left in the first. Oh, gets a piece of it. Gets into Brody. Up and in. 16-7, 1 minute left in the first. Long three for St. John's off the backboard. Jordan gets it to Brody to Riker. He's going to drive and make it. Nope, not that time. 28 seconds left. St. John's from the corner. No good. That's good. 16-9 Round Valley. 12 seconds left in the first. Rikers are going to hold tight with it. Gets over to Jordan and to Brody. Gets out to Cole. He shoots the last second. He's fouled. He'll be shooting two at the break here. First one's good. Gets them both. So the score at the end of the first quarter, Round Valley 18, St. John's 9. Out of bounds, Round Valley. Down the corner to Latham, the judge goes up. Oh! Had an open layup and missed it. St. John's for three, no good. Joel brings it down. Into Brody at the elbow. He's looking around. Gets the Cole up top. He's driving. Ooh. Gets it to Latham. They pickpocket Latham. 18-11, Round Valley. Latham gets thrown to the ground. Round Valley inbounded under their basket. Oh! We got a technical on Bishop Heath. Coachy.
Huh? Yeah.
Riker makes the first technical. He misses the second one. Riker with the rebound. Ziegler missed it. Riker dribbling all over. He went that foul on him. Oh! Brian. He was way off of him. Five forty left in the second quarter. Oh, he traveled. Brody at the elbow. It's back to Riker. Over to Latham. He's dribbling, drives, loses it, but Rodriguez gets it. Brody with a good shot. 21-11. 4:45 left in the second quarter. Brody with the rebound. Hits up to Rodriguez. Oh. That's all right. With the end one. Knocked it off. Huh? He makes it 20. It's gonna be 24. There we go. 24-11 Round Valley. 3:50 left for the second quarter. St. John's with two in the corner. I'd chase your rebound. You'd have had that, Staten. Staten drives, gets hammered. St. John's comes up with it. He's driving. All the way. 24, 15, Round Valley. 3 minutes left in the second quarter. Gordon drives up high off the back. Gordon will get Riker the rebound. Back over to Joa, trying to go up. Riker over to Joa and in. Beautiful play. 26-15 Round Valley. 2:30 left. Second quarter. Tatum for three. No good. Oh, nice shot fake. Passes it. Real good. St. John's throws it out of bounds. Brody in for Joa. Statton drives, gets it to Brody, goes up, two. 28-15, Round Valley. 1:50 left. St. John's no good, Brody comes up with it, gets it to Rodriguez. Touchdown pass, no good. Riker with a little too much gunpowder in that pass. Three in the corner, no good. St. John's gets it, puts it back. 28-17, Round Valley. 1:10 left in the second quarter. Rodriguez up, no good. St. John's with a rebound. Holy cow. Lance Wilbank in. Second one's good. 28-18. 45 seconds left in the second half. Statton driving. Gets hammered. Thank you. Nice move. Nice basket. Statton for two. 30, 18, 35 seconds left. Jumped too early, and St. John's took it in. It's Round Valley up 10, 15 seconds left into Riker. They're all over him there. And the ref saw it. This one's no good. Second one's good. 31-20. 5 seconds left. Oh. Round Valley fouls with 2 seconds left. First one's good. Cuts the lead to 10. Second one's good. Jordan must have seen something that we didn't see. Jordan blocks the shot. Natalie in the end, in the half. Round Valley 31, St. John's 22.
We're back. We're back.
Jordan up and good. 33-22 Round Valley. Holding his lower's head. Oh, he pushed off on scores. 24-33, Round Valley up. Rodriguez hands off to Staten. Pulls up top, Jordan on top. He drives up too hard off the glass. Down by or the St. John's for three, no good. Staten gets it. Staten drives up the deuce, no good. St. John's with the rebound. Holden needs to scoot over to the right a little bit. There you go. Oh, St. John's loses it up to Riker. He's going to hold on to it. Staten's going to take a long three. Kaboom! Need a fire extinguisher for that net. Jones drives, no good. Staten with the rebound. He's fighting. Holds on to it. Rodriguez! Holds it. Or Riker. Staten on the cut to Jordan, and he makes it. 38-24, Round Valley. Timeout, St. John's with 5:38 left in the third quarter.
Switch the ball. That means it's loud. He'll get hit for copyright.
Tatum Knight taking the ball in for St. John's. Staten with a steal. He's driving over to Brett. He's going to air ball up from 8 feet. Riker with the rebound. He's driving. Over to Brody, spins. Yeah, that was a good swat by St. John's. But Brody will survive. Getting into Stat, and he's driving. Brody drives, picks up the dribble in the short corner, and so does Jordan. St. John's getting pretty tight on their defense. Tatum with the steal, gets it up. St. John's scores, 26-38, Round Valley, 4:30 left, third quarter. St. John's playing a lot better D than the first half.
Whoop.
Out of bounds, Round Valley. Tatum for three, misses it. Rodriguez with a rebound. Gets it taken away. Tatum's gonna go up. Nope. Thought about it. Brody with the block. It's a little bit of revenge on that play. And down to Tatum. Knight. St. John's drives, kicks it back out. Three, no good. Rodriguez with a rebound. Gets it over to Riker, over to Jordan. He's going to throw up a three. Kaboom! 41-26, Round Valley. 3:20 left. Third quarter. Jordan with a push. Getting loud, Miss Jim. Joel Brown with the deflection. St. John's looking inbound, gets it in. Pulls up for it. Guess the bank's open tonight. Into Joy, he's gonna wrap around up. Oh! Round Valley, 2:30 left. Third quarter. St. John's drives, couple Elks to meet him there and foul him. St. John's will be shooting two. Third.
Sit up against the wall there, sit down. Up.
The lead to 11. Jordan for a two and miss. Joe was fouled, he'll be shooting two. 41-32, Round Valley up nine. Oh, he misses the first one. second one. 10-point lead, Round Valley. 1:30 left in third quarter. Joa knocks it out. Oh, back door. And he's fouled. Good, Latham with the rebound. He's driving. Riker, free throw. Good. Round Valley back up by 10 with 1 minute in the third. Will Bank up top, throws it out. Missed. Riker picks it up. 40 seconds left. He's going to hit a three, almost. St. John's throws it away. 32 seconds left. Latham recovers. He drives. It's forced down and out. St. John's ball, 18 seconds left. Round Valley up 10. Five seconds. St. John's throws a three up, tries to draw a foul, no good. It's the end of the third quarter. Round Valley 44. St. John's 34. Out to Latham for three, no good. Riker with a steal and a save to the St. John's fans in St. John's ball. Riker with the rebound, up to Staten. up to Latham. Over to, oh! Brody and one. Hopefully Grandma Z's watching tonight. Oh! But Brody missed the free throw. 46-34 around Valley. That guy had a mess of a drive. So that one's missed too. Riker with the ball. He's gonna pull up. Statton down the corner to Latham. Statton wide open. Mystery. St. John's with a three. No good. Statton with a rebound. Over to Rodriguez. Back to Statton. He's going to hand off to Latham. Gets his pass swatted. Woo! Round Valley with a timeout. 6:35 left. Round Valley 46. St. John's 34. Statton open for three, no good. And he knew it. Riker with gymnastic expedition there. St. John's driving, shot fake, short. Brett Jordan with the ball, rebound. John with a steal. Cuts the lead to 10. 5:50 left in the fourth. Take on. Riker driving. Kicks it out to Rodriguez. No good. St. John's coming back with a rebound. St. John's dribbles off his leg. St. John's with full court press. It's into Riker. Wilbank guarding Riker. Riker drives up, scores. No good. It'll shoot two. Misses the first one. Makes the second one. 47-36. Round driving up. 5 minutes left in the game. Oh, St. John's loses it. Gets back. Trying to shake Brody. Won't happen. Brody with a rebound. Rikes over to Brody. Right. Brody goes up. Gets his rebound. Misses it again. Wanting a foul from the ref, but they're not giving it to him. Riker with the rebound. Short jumper. No good. Riker gets the rebound. Up and good. 49-36, Round Valley. 4:10 left in the game. St. John's drives. No good. Riker to Brody. Up. Too hard off the glass. Nice look by Riker. Brett Jordan with the stuff. The block shot. And Round Valley will take a timeout with 3:48 left in the fourth. Round Valley 49, St. John's 36. Man, I can sing. St. John's inbound. Swing, he drives, shot fakes, up. No good, Brody with a rebound. Brody fighting underneath, goes up. No good. St. John with a good little jumper. 38-49. 3:10 left. Jordan for three, and it's good. That quieted the crowd pretty good there. 14-point lead for Round Valley. St. John's drives. Kicks it back out down to the corner. Misses everything. Riker gets the ball. 2:30 left in the game. Oh, another one of those good ideas that just didn't work. Good pass, just missed it. Thank you. nice three by St. John's. 41-52. 1:50 left in the game. Rody for two. Off back of the rim, no good. Timeout, St. John's. Please. 1:40 left in the game. Round Valley up 11. St. John's burning a lot of time off the clock. Staten's going to foul him. He'll be shooting two. 1:08 left in the game. First one's no good. Second one's good, cuts it to 10, 1:08 left in the game. Gets up to Riker, up and good. 1 minute left in the ball game. Brown Valley up 12. Brody with the rebound. Just hold it. Thirty seconds left. St. John's for three. No good. Rebound, St. John's. Another three. No good. Riker with the rebound. 15 seconds left. Five seconds left. And that's the game, folks. Round Valley 54, St. John's 42. Next game will be against Hopi on Saturday afternoon. As Mr. Wes McBride always says, behave, make good choices. Well, and you've been watching Let's Go Elks. Thank you.